Yo, what up, and welcome to episode 3 of my series on how epic is it really as I play Epic Mickey for the very first time, so I can see just how good this game really is from the perspective of someone who completely missed out on it and is playing it today and not playing it when it was new. So did this game hold up? Is this game as good as people actually think it is? Let's find out. Come along on this journey, y'all, and let's push forward and see where this thing goes. We're picking up exactly where we left off last time. After defeating the clock tower, we hit the main street, and now we're trying to get to the end where this projector screen is, so we can move on and continue our pursuit of Oswald. But before we can do that, we need to get it repaired. So let's see about getting that done. And we're gonna paint as much as we can. I learned something after that clock tower battle. I messed up. I used thinner to defeat the boss, and I probably shouldn't have, because that is what alters your alignment on if you get the good or the bad ending. You want to use the paint as much as possible if you want the good ending, and that's the one I want. That's the one I want. So that's what we're going to try to do from here on out, is focus on restoring the world and not damaging it any further with thinner. All right, so let's go. This place is colorful, I will say that. Now let's fix it up. I'm going to spruce things up a bit. I'm running out of paint. What's this? These things look okay. There, I'm like, this thing's looking a little sus. Can we? Okay. I don't want to do that, but that might be necessary to move forward. So let's go check something out. Let's go check something out, because things aren't what they seem. See, as you guys can tell, our thinner supply is bigger than our paint supply, and that's my fault. I was reckless when I faced the clock tower. Okay, so can we even, we can't do anything with these, huh? Like, they're just there for show. Well, we know we need to go see Pete and Horace, so let's try to get to these guys. Let's go to the ice cream parlor, because I think one of them is hanging out here, or maybe not. Oh, this is weird. They changed the camera angle on me. Let's see what this guy's talking about. Everybody here looks like Goofy. Hey, Paulie, what up, bruh? You're the owner of the ice cream parlor? Ice cream is hard to come by these days, so sometimes you don't have much variety. Okay, bro. Understandable. Lucky for him, I'm not the biggest ice cream fan, you all. I mean, I have my times where I crave it, but those are few and far between. So he's good with me, you know. I don't necessarily need ice cream like that. Can we do anything in here? Guess not. Talk to him one more time. Okay, so we can buy those. They cost 50 tickets, and that's all he has. He wasn't kidding. Even though that's not technically ice cream he's selling, but it's good to know. Yeah, let's get out of here, Gus. We got things to do, people to see, places to explore. But when we do that, we don't want to hurt the place too much. Some new tune sighted in Wasteland. Wait, are they talking about me? More than likely. This place. What are you doing here, sir? Can't do anything with that. Are you supposed to be a guard? Okay. Oh, he collects the films. We have some already, correct? Yeah. Nice. Can we go inside? Ah, guess not. Guess not. Okay, so let's go check this out.
Hello?
Oswald's been making some grounds. It's the statue of Walt. Nick's like, bro, that ain't supposed to be him. That's supposed to be me. I feel you, Mick. I feel you. This is where we're supposed to go. But at the moment, we can't do anything with that. So let's go find the people we need to see so we can move forward. Can we go up here? Yes, we can. Let's see something. Yo, my aiming's off. Let's go into the first person mode. No good. No good. Wonder what's back here. Nothing. We need to break one of those fire, not extinguishers. I was gonna call it an extinguisher. It's a hydrant. We need to break one so we can get some pain, but that's okay. We just got some. Oh, a ticket. All right, let's see what's here. Think that's Pete. New from the pig leg. Dead giveaway. Pete has to be an a-hole, right? So this is a different Pete. This is the big, so small Pete and then the big Pete. I gotcha. Nah, I didn't help him. It was because I was still trying to figure things out, Pete. It's my bad, bro. He wants me to help out his family. This guy's a you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours kind of fella. Okay, so he has the gear. Okay, good to know. Let's go talk to her. Well, let's go talk to her. Let's go holler at her and see. Let's do that. I don't have any guardians, so it don't matter, right? Yeah, I don't have any because I'm looking at my meter over there. But anyways, we knew where she was, so it's all good. She was right next door. Glenda, will you help a brother out? I need a gear, and I hear you have it. She must have dropped it there. She had to. Oh no. Oh, she left something else. But I'm betting if we go fetch that, she'll give us the gear. Oh, wait. On second thought, I take back what I initially said. She's basically saying if we can beat the record that she beat of Pete's, then she'll give us the gear. But I kind of want to go do the thing and get her little pickaxe thing. Should we go ahead and do it? Will this eliminate the pickaxe mission, the quest? Will it expire? I don't know. You know what? Let's do it. Because this is what we're really here for. 3, 2, 1. I'm assuming I'm supposed to follow this. See. Did we make it? Aha, I think we beat it. It was easy. Too easy, actually. That was very easy. I'm surprised by how easy it is, or how easy it was to do it. It was crazy. Okay. One down, one to go. But I still want to do that quest for her. So let's see. How do we even get to that point? She lost it on Mickey Junk Mountain. Okay. I don't think we know where that is. Maybe we've been there. There's always a possibility that we've been there, and I just... Excuse me. There's a possibility we've been there, and I just don't know exactly or recall where that is. All right. We go to the detective agency and talk to Horace. Oh, is this it? No, this is the museum. We don't need to go there. All right, let's go find out where the detective agency is. Did that door open? It did. We're on the look for the detective agency. Let's see. Ice cream parlor, we've been there. Fix this up a little bit, make it look better. I want to try to restore everything I can. I'm done doing the wrong thing. I want to do the right thing from here on out. Where is the agency? Alright, let's go in here. Let's go in. Can't go in there? Weird. Is this it? Let's go in the city hall and see. I could probably look at the map though. Like, I wasn't even thinking. I could have used the map. There's no one here. This city hall is dead. Where is everyone? Strange. Yeah, we're leaving. There's nothing going on there. Let's look at the map and see, because I don't have a guardian that can tell me where I need to go at the moment. So what we'll do, we'll look at the map and see where the city, well, where the agency is. Only that looks like that would be it. Let's see. There it is. Detective agency. It's right there. Got the magnifying glass on it. So that's it. This place doesn't even look like a place you can enter. Weird. Go talk to Horace. I remember this character. I've seen some of those throwback cartoons, y'all. And I'm a little up in age, a little bit. Old enough. Yeah, forgotten like everyone else. We're gonna see what we can do about that, Horace. He hasn't solved a case in years. Terrible, terrible, terrible detective. Okay. So we need to go get that book from Casey. Oh, it's a he, my bad. All right, let's go do that. Yep. That's what I've learned to start using the map. All right. So the Emporium is the one with the gift on it. So let's go over there. It's right across the street. Like, or it could have went over there and got in himself, you know? Like, bro, that's just lazy. That's why you're terrible at being a detective. You don't even want to do the footwork, going across the street just to get your book back. Casey, look, bro, you got something that don't belong to you. We need that right now. Could you give it to us? I wouldn't be surprised if Casey hasn't given it to someone else. See? How do you get someone's, you borrow something and then you lend it to someone else? Bruh, come on. Come on, Casey. Bro, you got to be better than that, dog. So we're going back to the ice cream parlor. Let's go to the ice cream parlor and see Pauly to see if he has it, which he probably gave it to someone else too. This is gonna be one of those things, y'all. I got a feeling. We're gonna find out. All right, let's go talk to Paulie. Paulie, tell me you got it, bro. Please have it. Yeah, he lent you a book that wasn't his to lend. Nice. Nice, he had it, y'all. All right, let us proceed. I was trying to do that little hover technique that you all told me about. Guess that's it. It don't seem like it does much, but I could be wrong. We're gonna put it to the test. I'm gonna start trying to utilize that a little bit to see if it gets me a little more ground when I'm making jumps, or a little more air, I should say. He has a book about how to be a detective. Being a detective 101. Ah, oh, that's great. All right, we got both the gears. All right, now that we have those gears, let us get to the gremlin down at the end of the street so he can use these things for us. Get this projector working. Where are the hydrants? I need a hydrant. I want to break one. Never mind. We'll do this. Oh, so we can't hit the boxes that we already hit, and we can't get anything out of them again. That's okay. I'm sorry I scared you. I wasn't trying to do that. I swear, wasn't trying to startle you. What up, bud? We have them, dog. We got them. We got them. There's one more thing. Oh, that's one of those, but wait, there's more situations. Oh man. All right, we're going to the museum. So this is a lot of to and from type of fetch questing. I don't mind because the dialogue is kind of nice. Just like reading the conversation that they have, like the whole Horace thing, him having a book on how to be a detective. I thought that was great. All right, Casey, I hear you got one of those power sparks, bro. I need to get that up out you. Okay, well, now we gotta go do that. This is a lot of to and from, I will admit. Everybody has me fetching something just so I can get what I want. I guess if I had to do fetch questing like this, then it's not the worst, because some games do things that make you like just go on these ridiculous types of runs just as fluff, you know, because they're trying to prolong the length of the game a little bit. But this one, this at least it kind of makes sense. Wait, so the keys aren't inside. Oh, now that was, I thought he said it was at the front. They said it was at the front desk around here. Maybe you meant the outside. Matter of fact, let me look at the quest. But I thought for sure. Thought he lost it. Okay, it's near the ice cream parlor. You know what? If it's near, then maybe. Where could it be, y'all? Where could it be? We might have to climb. Yeah, let's go up. I think we can get up there. And this might not even have anything to do with the main objective, but it's still gonna be nice to do it. There we go. Oh, that was slick. I didn't even think that would happen. Okay. Give me the goods. Give me the goods. So that move actually did give me a little boost, I would say. Let's fix the sky around here. Is that a silver ticket? I believe it is. All right, let's go this way. As a matter of fact, go to the first person view. It makes some of this a lot easier. Maybe we can make that jump too. No guarantees here, y'all, but we gonna try. I think we'll be able to make. Actually, we can just jump up here from right here. Hoping the key would be around here somewhere. No keys. Shocker. Shocker. Thing could be that I need to use the thinner to find out where it is, but that's gonna be kind of sucky because I've been restoring stuff. What do we have here? Tickets. Tickets and more tickets. I just want to restore everything. Hello. I thought I pressed it. I guess not in time. Okay, so we did not find the key around here anywhere. But we haven't tried a few things. What if we take some of the stuff away? Nope. Nope. Let me talk to some of the people. They might know. You're telling me stuff I already know. I'm trying to see if maybe one of you all picked up the tick, the keys. Somebody had to see those keys, had to. What about this guy right here? Okay, so clearly Mickey's famous. Am I surprised? Not really. Can't go in here, can we? Are you one of the ones we talked to already? Okay, everybody knows Mickey. He's a star, y'all. Mickey's a star. Hey. Maybe we should go back and talk to Casey about this key. But so far, we've yet to find it. Oh, maybe these were hiding something, but it doesn't appear that way. He said it was around here. Where could it be? None of the people are saying anything about it. Okay, he doesn't care for me, clearly. You know what, I wanna go back and talk to Casey about this key because I think it's kinda weird. We don't see it anywhere around. Yeah, but we don't see it over there, bro. You're saying you think you dropped it. No, thinking and knowing are two different things, bro. I wanna go check with someone else. Let's go to the museum. We did not come here, so let's at least see what's going on in the museum. Well, hello, Laura Lee. Yeah, we need that. Okay, so she wants us to go talk to the usher at the theater because she wants something that'll be more interesting than the power spark. What can be more interesting than the power spark, y'all? Like, let's be real. I doubt anything's more interesting than that. Really? You got a cutlass that was left here by Captain Hook himself? And you just gave it to me? Oh, bro, you are my dude. You are my dude. Good looking out, bro. Appreciate you. All right, so we're making progress. We haven't found the key that Casey's looking for, but at least we can get one of these power sparks. No, I'm okay with that. Some progress beats no progress, as I'm sure most of you will agree with. Okay, we got us one. Yeah, yeah. All right, let's go. Now, here's the thing. I don't know that we necessarily have to do that quest for Casey, but we are going to check. I want to be doing this quite a bit just because of the way the game's designed. But wait a minute. Let's see something. I think with this one, we're good to go. But I really do want to find this key. I really do want to find that key. But I want to do one more thing too. I want to go talk to Horace again. Okay. Horace, you ain't helping me out much. Let's go ahead and go talk to the gremlin at the machine and see if this one power spark is enough. If not, then we have to find that key. Okay, so we got the power spark we needed. He's gonna get the machine working, hopefully, and we can move on. Voila! Well, thank you, good gremlin, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Yo, it's bothering me that I didn't find that key. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It bothers me to not find that key. Oh, wait a minute. You know, I just thought about something. And there's the key. There's the key. It just dawned on me. Hey, that spot looks a little sus. And I never thought, let me uncover it. You know, you gotta think about these things, y'all. And now that we've done that with that one, let's see. Oh, we can't do it with the other ones. Oh, that's whack. Because that's just a manhole. But that one did really stand out. Anyway, we got the key. Let's go take this key to Casey. What you got for me? A power spark. I mean, granted, yeah, I don't know if it's beneficial now. It could still be. But I don't know for sure. Anyways, let's continue onward. You know, let's talk to the gremlin though, because now that we have another one, he may be able to do something with another projector. Let's see. No. No, he was just starstruck. He's like, oh, Mickey Mouse. Yeah, bro, but you met me earlier, so it should have been no surprise. All right, let's continue. We're going to Oz Town, baby. Let's go. Look, we're making some good strides here, in my opinion. Okay, we're in one of these reels. Let's get moving. Get us some tickets. Walk across a globe. Okay. Looks like that car is looking for a fight. Ah, I gotta get up there, y'all. Are those cars gonna come back? Ah, yeah, they are. Here we are. And there's one of those movie reels right there. Movie reels. I always say rails. Reels. Got it. Okay. What? What hit me? Oh, that's a needle. That's a needle. Okay. Go. And that was it. That was the end of it. That one was pretty short. Most of them are. They just mix up the gameplay a little bit with those. They kind of give you that alternate feel with the more platforming over this. The more 3D adventure exploration stuff that you get in these little mini open hubs, I would call them. Because these are like miniature, like little sandboxes, basically, where you can just freely kind of explore. Moody, and he's moody. And he has a safe right above his head. Not a good idea whatsoever. Looks like something we can exploit. Okay. All these forgotten characters. It's kind of sad, y'all. Kind of sad. We need to fix the bridge. That's where we need to go so we can get that that pickaxe. For what's her name? It's a G. Why can't I remember her name? Gelda? Something like that? Something like that? Alright, we got two quests now. Oh, that's the safe that's above Moody's head. That one's weird. Guess we're gonna use that to get up there. We can't just knock it down. Oh, that would have been great. But since we couldn't just knock it down, can't we just dispose of that? Well, let's go talk to Moody. Look, I was thinking we were gonna knock that thing, drop it on Moody's head. Let's see what he's doing. Let's hopefully he doesn't shoot us. Please don't shoot us, Moody. So Moody, question. You're hearing noises from the safe, but yet you choose to stand under it. You're standing underneath the safe, bro. Oh, we can fix that. We can fix that, Moody. Yes, yes. We'll go paint your house, bro. We'll restore it. Let's do this. Where is it? There we go. Whoa. We'll check on this too in a sec. Let's go knock this out first. Oh, that car is only for decoration. I'll leave it. I wonder if Thinner might do something to it, but I don't know if I should. There we go. Get Moody's house back up. Fix it up for him so he can get his memory back or start to remember things, because right now he's a bit flustered. So this should help him out a bit. Get us a good angle here. Go into first person mode and finish that up. We're done. This look, oh, it's just that weird. Looks like we could just fix everything, but I guess not. Some of that stuff's kind of deceiving. Fix this too. You know, I hate to leave people's houses looking like this, you know. I want these people to feel better, you know. They're all in the dumps because it's bad enough they're being forgotten. Hey, Moody, we did you a solid, bro. Now do one for us. Seven, five, two. That's the combination. Okay. I'm going up there. We're going back up. Did two. We completed two. Well, did we completed one, and we're about to complete another. It's just the... Okay, now that we're here, what do we do? Hold up. I don't want to not get this stuff. I thought all we had to do was come up here to it. Wait, did Moody leave? Hopefully he moved and now we can just make the safe fall and then we should be able to do the combination. Come on, let's fix all of this. This place is looking a lot better now. A whole lot better than it looked when we first got here. Wait, Moody, why are you standing here, bro? I think you should move. So we're here and nothing's happening. Let me look at this quest. That's so weird. I thought all we had to do was go up there. Okay, we know the combination, but it still doesn't change the fact that nothing's happening once we go up there. Be all right. He'll be okay. I tried to go up there and just put the combination in, but didn't seem like that was gonna work. Nothing, it didn't activate. So I'm like, look, bro, we just gonna just go ahead and make it fall. Moody will recover. Moody will recover. He said it'll take him a while, but he'll be back. Look, we got to do his quest at least. Is this Goofy? Let's find out. Yeah, it is. Sort of, right? Mad scientist is on a roll. Yeah, we're gonna restore Goofy. Whoa. All right, we'll try to find Goofy's parts also. I want to try to do as many of these quests as I possibly can. I'm not prioritizing doing them, but, you know, I've got the mindset, why not do them if I can? So I can try to enjoy as much of the game as possible. You know, I know I'm going to skim over some things, but I don't want to skim over too much of it. Because, you know, thing about me is I don't like to play any game for too long. And I'm not saying that I don't want to. It's just because I juggle so many different games. So you got to forgive me for certain things. This isn't the only game on my catalog that I want to get done. I don't want to spend a boatload of time playing it, but I don't want to sell it short either. All right, he wants us to get the wrench. Looks like this is fake. We can't do anything though, can we? Yes, he wants his wrench back. He's gonna disassemble you. I could see that being a problem and a good reason as to why you wouldn't want him to get that wrench back. Okay, sounds like a fair arrangement. We need to find those three power boxes. Okay, let's do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's get to it. Let's do it. Okay, Prescott, calm down, bro. No, you can't. No, I'm not letting you go in there. I'm gonna go ahead and do it the right way. I've did so much wrong. Let me see, can we? So we just need to find the rest of these. So that's the one that we know is here. Let's go find the others. There we go. And there it is. It took me a while to find all of those, so I streamlined the process with the editing so you guys wouldn't have to go through the misery of watching me search for those. But that was a pain. But for you guys, it was just a matter of probably a minute at best. But there it is. We found all the power supplies, and now we're going to talk to the telephone and continue onward. See what he has to say to us now. The power boxes are restored, and I can now reach even farther than Main Street. Yes, sir. We did our job. All right. We got the wrench back. He wants us to do one more thing for him. Okay, he's trying to reach a phone out there in Mickey Junk Mountain. Seven-two-six on one of the phones out there. Okay, I'll remember that, or at least try. Okay, then we'll try to get that network back up. Now that we have Prescott's wrench, let's take that to him so we can get that bridge repaired so we can be onward. Look, we doing things, man. We are doing things. We are making some good strides here. All right, let's see. What else can we do here, if anything? You know, we talked to her earlier. They're happy. They're happy with things here. We didn't talk to her. I thought it was this character. You want some ice cream from Polly? We'll get her some ice cream. We'll get that ice cream for her. He'll probably only have vanilla if she's lucky. But let's give the wrench to Prescott. Where is he? There he is. Here, Prescott. Now don't wreak havoc with this, bro. Yeah, get that back up and working so we can go across. There we go. There we go. Bridge is repaired. Quest completed. All right, but let's go and get that ice cream from Polly real quick, since that's a thing, you know. And I said I'm trying to knock out some of these side quests, so let's go ahead and do that, because you know we know where Polly is. He's back on Mean Street. We might as well go ahead and do that real quick. It ain't nothing but a quick hop and skip away, you know? Whew. Gotta watch that card, man. That thing's deadly. Go ahead and go through Mick. Let's go get this ice cream. Back to the mean street, y'all. The street really ain't that mean. We're gonna be 100. It ain't mean at all. Look, let's fix that. Hold up. Okay, we got it. Nice. Oh, look, we got something for you too. Might as well hand it off right quick. Yeah, another reel. Now, grab this ice cream real fast. They love us now, y'all. We are turning things around with all the good deeds we've been doing. Told you, I'm trying to do the right thing now. Thank you, Polly. We're out. Catch you later, bud. Yep, let's go. Trying to restore the wasteland, you know? Things aren't quite what they should be. Yeah, we knocked that safe on Moody. Look, I'm sure I did something wrong there, because I had the combination. That loading screen just reminded me of that. But look, we had to do what we had to do. We had to free Prescott. He was vital to our cause to move forward, you know? He had a lot to do with us getting that bridge fixed so we can continue our quest onward. So we ain't gonna leave him locked away. We couldn't. Moody will be all right. All right, let's go ahead and give her the ice cream. I've been doing quite a few quests. I feel good about this. All right, now we've done that. Let's cross the bridge and continue. Thanks, Prescott. We appreciate you, bro. We really do. Yeah, we're ready. Get these tickets. Tickets for the win. Ooh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, looks like that thing could smash us. We don't wanna get smashed there. Oh, you guys are going to, hey bro, y'all looking a little reckless with this. Ah, you guys were very reckless. I couldn't even get that. I should have went on top. Oh, I'll be back for that. Trust and believe I'll be back for that. These guys wreaked havoc. That might be the first time I missed a reel. I believe that was the first time I missed a reel. That's okay. I'm definitely going back to get that one. If I had a known to just go up top, then I would have been fine. Yo, this place don't look fun at all. We gotta get up to the sanctuary. And we're gonna try to make our way up to the top there. They become significantly less cute. All right, we gotta be careful. Don't get surrounded by those. That's where we need to go. All right, we gotta exercise a little caution here. Just a smidge anyway. We gotta be careful. Oh, I completely missed the spot. Nope, get away. See ya. Oh, y'all tripping. Those bunny children are all over the place. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Yes, sir. TVs nearby that will power it. All right, we gotta get these TVs powered up. Those bunny children are all around. Children. Oh, what was the digits? What were the digits? What were the digits? I forgot. Let me see. 7, 6 something. Let's see. Hopefully we have them saved here. 7, 2, 6. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh no, we gotta start from here. Start it from here. There we go. There we go. I will definitely come back to see you. Look, NES cartridges. Super NES cartridges too. These are probably all Mickey Mouse games. Oh, that was close. Oh no, that's all bad. I thought I could jump behind that. Guess I thought wrong. There's one of those TVs. Let's thin you guys out. Oh. Oh, you guys are letting me have it. Hey, bro. Chill. Chill, my dude. Can't we all just get along, bro? There's one TV. Gotta find the others. Is that one over there? I don't know. Get away from me, bunny children. Let's see. Where are the other televisions? Ah. We're not trying to fall down there at all. Can't use this until we get that crane up and running. There's another television. I hope they fix the camera angle thing in the remake, or well, remaster, I suppose is what it is. That'll be nice because the camera is a little wonky. That's the only thing I have issue with so far is the camera. It's a little wonky. Like, it gets close at times and it throws things off, and then you can't really turn it. There's probably one more. Hold on, let's not jump right there. Or, well, actually, let's jump from right there. Like some junk that will have some items for us. All right. Calm down, calm down. I don't want to fight you guys if I don't have to. There, you guys are actually cool. See, just a little pain in your life will change everything. Whew, those things are going under. They're sinking. Putting my platforming skills to the test. All right, let's help him. There you go, bud. Oh, will you now? Just like that, y'all. Just like that. Video have it back up and running in a jiff. All right, all right. Not many have returned, huh? Well, we're gonna be one of the few. There we go. There we go. All right, let's get back over there. Wish they would have gave us a shortcut, you know, but that might've been too much like right, y'all. They said, hey, if you made it all the way over here, surely you can make it back. Ooh, and I messed up. I I gauged that jump wrongly. All right, here we go. These guys are still good. What's this? Oh, one of those old planes that serve no purpose now. All right, let me see. Let me see. Oh, see, the camera almost got me right there. They seem like they're occupied now. They're watching TV. That's good. That's actually great. Let's do that over. Because that thinner is going to take that platform away. So what we're going to do is we're going to... Actually, that gave us a lot of time. I didn't realize how much time we had there. You know what? Heck with that. Let's do the clock first, then the platform. We should be good. Come on. We should be good. I said we should be. What? What? Should I be able to make that? Or maybe I don't need to. Maybe that was on me. Okay, I didn't necessarily have to do that. I thought I did, but they're gonna give me some stuff back. Cause they're nice, they're generous, and they love me. All right, let's make our way. To the top we go. Gotta watch out. Things are falling. Don't want to get hit in the head with any boulders, you know? Hey, can you help us? Maybe we... Thank you. I would go get that ticket, but I don't know how necessary it is. You know, right now I'm just focused on the task at hand. We need to get through this. Oh, we gotta watch those eggs. We don't wanna make them fall and then mama come looking for us. Be careful, let's jump over them. Just cause, you know? Okay, let's go. Pick me up. This guy looks like he's ready to ram some. There's the exit. Wait, what's... Okay, we might be able to get one of those movie reels. Movie rails. I did it again, y'all. I just, for some reason. There it is, the film rail. Let's go. This place looks hazardous. Very hazardous. That's a hopper? Gotta watch out for that. Paint will not give them a change of heart. So there is only one way to defeat them. Expose them, then clobber them. Let's do this. See if there's anything around. Okay, give me that. Give me the good stuff. I'll leave that one. Come here, bro. Get out of here. See? You mess with the wrong mouse. You're messing with the wrong mouse. You guys better chill out. I'm not the one. I'm not the mouse to mess with. Get out of here. Easy. Easy work. Get some more thinner. Well, let's keep it moving. We are all right. Doing good. Doing real good. Make our way on up. Gotta go put Oswald in his place. He's due for it. Okay. Come on, we got this, Mick. There we go. Give us some of our paint back. Good, real good. What's going on now? What in the world are these things? They can't move, good. Do they call them Splodosh? Okay. So, look, we ain't gonna... Ooh, they are explosive. We gotta be extra careful in this area. Bruh. They just come with new things all the time, don't they? Oh, I was scared. I didn't think I'd make that. But I did. We don't need anything, but we'll take something anyway. Might want to wait now. Yeah, might want to wait this one out. There we go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Ah, I thought I had it. I was doing so good until that. I'll wait. I don't want to be too hasty. Should be closing in on the end, I would think. Yep, yep, yep. Goons waiting on us. Looks like the way out. Let's go. Hey, boys. Look, y'all don't really want to do this. I know. I know you guys aren't really that bad. You guys are really nice, nice guys, you know? I knew it. Can we change your heart? Aha! They love us, y'all. We're loved. Do those same digits work here? Let's see. 7. It does nothing. Okay, let's go ahead and get some more stuff, some more goodies, and keep pushing. Wait, how do we get up there? Looked like I could have jumped. But I guess not. There's a way. I'll figure it out. Maybe not. He might. Nah, there's a way. There we go. Oh, no. I didn't know it was going to disappear. Oh, this is sinking. Here we go. You know, usually... Oh my God, I am horrible at this, aren't I? With my last piece of HP. I'm gonna tell y'all now what I'm about to do is try to get over there and get some HP back because I am borderline dead. There we go. Now, let's get rid of these guys. Help me, y'all. Help me. There we go. Look, we made friendship. We became friends. Stay on my side. I think that's best. Here, let's use this too. There we go. Nope. Hey, calm down. There. See? Now you guys get to live another day, you know? Because if you would have kept attacking me, that wouldn't have ended well for you. Still wish I could have freed that gremlin, but I don't want to go back and chance it. Let's ascend the mountain. Come on, come on. I'm gonna try to get all of the tickets. I never try to get them all. Whew, close call. I don't need that. Come on, come on. There we go. Whoa, Mick, you had it, bro. You had it. Let's go do that again. Try this one more time. There we go. Music in my head, yeah. Is this gonna be a boss fight? Hey, come on. Come on, man. Let me go. Oh, no power. I thought he was just blocking. I thought he was just trying to stop us. All right, let's do this. Oh yeah. The collector's hut. Let's go up there. We definitely want to get Glinda's, her axe. Let's do that. Let's do that. Then we'll help the card out. Turn as many of you guys as I can. Thanks, guys. Whew. I want to do is become friends, guys. That's it. There is strength in numbers, y'all. Look, bro, if we turn you here, you'll live. Because if you don't conform, there's going to be a problem. Oh, he got me. Here. There you go. I'm helping you guys out. Can't help everybody. Knock him on out there, guys. Knock him out there to finish him. Oh, that don't... That didn't do anything. Come here. There. They're all friendlies now. Go ahead and get you two. We don't want any problems. But we need to still get over here to give his regards to Oswald when I see him. But we're not going there yet because we still want to go get Glinda's axe, which is to the left up there. How do we get up there? Clearly, there's a way. Let's see. Wait, did that do something? Something's happening. Can we go up and then go left? Let's see. I want to figure this out. An anvil right there. Aha, let's see where this gets us, where we need to go. Tic-tac-toe. Wonder if we have to do this in order. Probably not. Hey bro, that was so dirty, my dude. Why'd you do it? Here, man, calm down. All that stuff is unnecessary, bro. Oh, that wasn't a permanent fix. Okay, so that's just optional. Yeah, we don't want to go this way. I was just trying to do that because I'm trying to get to Glinda's axe. Because I figure there's a way to do it. Let's look. Let's look around. That's all I'm really trying to do. I should probably, let me see. Maybe if I go, nah, that don't look right. That look like that'll take me. Let me go to first person view. Hold up, look. There we go. Like, there's a catch. I just need to look around and see what it is. There we go. I was moving really fast. Now let's see here. Does that last? Right. Hey, it's permanent, I suppose. Of course, these aren't. Okay, okay. We're making it. Yeah, let's go in there. We want to get it. We're trying to do these side quests. There we go. We found it. Quest complete. Feels good. It feels great. All right. Now we can move forward and feel happy, be comfortable. You know, we didn't leave this behind. We got what we came for, and we're going to complete our task as well. So things are looking up for us right now. Oh man, Oswald became forgotten. Poor Oswald, y'all. Poor Oswald. Yeah, Mick. It's all your fault. And now Oswald's bitter. Because, you know, you ruined things for him. Life was good until you started messing with stuff. And now you gotta fix it. This game looks good. It's very colorful. I do like that. It's got the gloom and doom aspect to it as well, you know, with the aesthetics. But it's supposed to, because their world is in ruin. But aside from that, like, once you start like painting things, it's colorful. It's very colorful. If the Wii had been an HD console, this game would have looked spectacular, because it already looks good as is. Are we about to fight a boss, baby? Let's see what happens. Okay, these cards are in love, and they're, wait, I thought they were all hearts. I'm like, okay, it makes sense. What's going on, guys? Clearly you guys are loving me right now. You're keeping your eyes on me, even though you don't have any. What eyes, bro? What eyes? Okay. What's the test, I wonder? All right, there are three challenges. Let's do them, y'all. Let's do them. Is there anything else in here? Let's go look. Nah, don't look like we can do anything else. So let's go ahead and do these challenges. Yep, let's do it. I'm as ready as ever. Can't be any more ready than this. Gotta be careful. Come on. Get out the way, Cal. Move. Come on, let's do this. This one's simple. You know, at least right now, doesn't seem difficult at all. Okay, it's speeding up. Okay, it's really starting to speed up. We want that. We got it. We made it. That was it. We're done. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Bravo. All right, what is next? It could have been a fluke. No, bro. It wasn't. Then I'm not going to make it through the next one. Hey, you guys got to wait and find out. Let's go ahead and do the second challenge. But the first one was relatively easy. So, you know, I don't want to get ahead of myself. Wait, is he going to be coming after us? It looks that way. Hold up. We'll see. Yeah, this one has a couple of more things going on. A few more things than the last one. Still don't seem like it's too difficult. Just gotta be prepared to dodge. Hold up. Woo! And it knocked me right into it. Clutch. You know, that couldn't have went any better, y'all. Made it once again with minimal damage. You know, we took it was just a smidge. We got one HP knocked off. That ain't bad at all. It could have been way worse. All right, this is that last but not least. You already know the final challenge. Let's go. Got some gators. He's looking kind of Cuphead-esque. Woo-hoo. Oh, Mr. Lion, calm down, bruh. Alright, be careful. This one is a little more tricky than the others. Oh, you know. Oh, bruh. That could have been all bad. Could have been so bad for me. Oh, you. Let's try that again. I know what to do now. I know what to expect. Mistakes happen, y'all. They do. I think that was... I forgot about the lion just that quick. I was talking too much. Sometimes I do talk way too much. Hey, I didn't even notice this last time. Okay. I'm glad I got to do it over. Oh, my God. Come on, lion. Look, it was a fluke, though. The last time was a fluke. Watch, y'all. I got this. Trust me. Whoa. You know what? I spoke too soon. I don't have this. All right, I got this. This third time's a charm, y'all. Third time's a charm. I can't believe I'm messing up. I think I'm getting ahead of myself because, come on, Lion. I'm getting ahead of myself because, you know, I'm a little cocky because I don't think this is difficult, but you have to not move so much. I'm moving a little more than I should be at times. There we go. Why did he jump? Oh my God. You gotta try this over. And when I'm talking, wait, why? Mick's doing weird stuff. He's moving in ways that I'm not trying to move. Yes. Made it. I told you, third time's a charm, you guys. Let's go. I don't know if it was something weird with the analog, but it felt as if Mick was moving like leftward and I wasn't even pressing anything. But it don't matter now because we successfully got through it. And that's the only thing that really matters at the end of the day. I completed it. He completed those in half the time. Hey, bro, look. Everybody ain't Oswald. All right, we did the three challenges. Let's go talk to Oswald. Show me the way. Let's go. Everybody's happy though. It's weird. They're all like, they got the hearts flying around their heads. I stole his popularity. Like, if it wasn't for you, I'd still be the man. Now Mick remembers. I see, they no longer have a heart. So we need to get these guys their hearts back. All right, now what? All right, we need to get back to Main Street. First, we want to swing by and talk to our telephone buddy because we actually completed a mission. We complete the quest for dang man. The bolt is still destroying things. Like it's crazy how things are just no matter how much we fix them, they still end up being thinned out. Oh, he gave me a power spark. All right, let's go. All right, let's get out of here and head back to Main Street. Matter of fact, before we go back, let's do this. I need, no HP. There we go. That's what I wanted. Restore my health completely. We didn't see any of Goofy's parts. We have not been to the place where they are, I don't believe, yet. For some reason, I was just thinking they were in what is it, Mickey Jump? I forget the name of that place. But I don't believe that's where they were. They're in Tomorrow City. Okay. We'll give that back to her too. The thing is, the place was called Mickey's Jump, I believe. It was something like that. Get back to Main Street. I'm gonna give Glinda. I'm gonna give Glinda back her axe, and I don't know. I think something's going to occur. Like, things probably went from bad to worse in our absence. We'll find out. Gotta watch the needle. Got us once. Across the globe we go. Let's see what's going on. I have a bad feeling. I think something bad's happening here. Maybe not. All right, maybe not. Trying to get it going again. Heroes don't need luck, right? He has a point. But everyone can use a little luck from time to time. All right, let's go ahead and see if we can get this thing running. Let's give Glinda her axe first. Once we give her the axe, then we'll go back. Where is she? She's usually right here. Looks like we could do something with that. Hold on, is that her over there? Nope, not her. And that definitely ain't her. Where'd she go? Well, since she hangs out over there, let's go and check inside. We can't go in there. We can go in here. But nah, that's Big Pete's, his spot. Where is she, I wonder? Where could she have gone? Nah, she has to be hanging around outside. I don't think it'd make a whole lot of sense. Oh, let's get these film reels to him. Oh, my bad, bro. My bad. I'll be back. Definitely be back, Mr. Usher. It's weird. Like, I don't believe that's her. Let's see. Nope, I knew it. Knew that wasn't her. Maybe she's hanging out inside one of these places. Wouldn't hurt to go check, right? She's not in here. Where did she go? She sent me on this quest to find something for her. I found it, and now I don't know where she is. There ain't too many places they can go here. Let's go ahead and talk to him. I may already have 5. Let's see. Got that working. I still want to find Glinda. Noah, let's go in here and see. First, I wasn't going to go in Big Pete's spot, but let's go in there. Let's go in City Hall. Okay. He wants us to round up those bunnies. We might as well. You guys are pissed. See ya. Man, I can't move with these things, can I? Come on, come on. Follow the lead, boys. Follow the lead. There we go. It's still weird to not know where Glinda is. It's just strange that we haven't seen her standing around out here. All right, give me my power spark. Thank you. All right, we're out of here. It's good to get these power sparks in advance, just so when the time comes when you need them to move forward in the game, at least you don't have to go on the hunt to try to get them. So I'm gonna probably always try to like get them as I come across them, like I have been. I have no clue where this lady is. No clue. And nobody's probably gonna tell me. Check the ice cream parlor. Nope. Like, how did she disappear, y'all? Where'd she go? I'm not too worried about it. But we did find her item. That's just, it's just right to return it, you know? So since we don't know where Glinda is, guess we'll give, well, you know what? Let's do some other stuff. Let's talk to some more people. Did we talk to this guy earlier? Let's see what he says. Oh, he wants the e-tickets. Here, bro. Pirates have settled in Ventureland. So maybe that's where Glinda is in Ventureland. Possibly. You know, it would make sense if the locals are hiding. Well, the pirates are in Ventureland, so she's hiding somewhere since the pirates are here. Someone took your book, bruh. You know, Horace is terrible. Bro, I don't know why you even want to pursue the path of becoming a detective. Like, why would you even want that occupation? Because you're terrible. Just horrible, bro. Just horrible. Change your name from Horace to Horrible. Let's go. All right, there were footprints. Let's follow them. This will lead us, well, doing this will probably get us another power star. Hold on, can we, awesome. You know what, we don't even have to do all of that, do we? Holy smokes, let's get rid of some of this. I can't see a thing. Hey, Mr. Thief. It just looks similar. Huh? You got no proof, no hard evidence that it was me. His name's Shifty, though. Sure, I'll buy it from you. Detective Mickey. Mickey's a much better detective than Horace. Just give me some of my tickets back. Let's go ahead and take this to Horace. So he can continue to still suck at being a detective, even though he has a book that pretty much gives him all the info on how to become one or how to be one. Thanks, man. Those power sparks come in handy. You know, who else has missions? Because there's a good chance that Casey and our boy at the ice cream parlor, they could have them too. Paulie and Casey could have them. I didn't talk to them, so let's talk to them also. Nah, he don't got nothing. He just selling stuff. Okay, well, you know what? Should I bother with Casey? I don't know. Could be a waste, but it's worth a shot, right? Why not? Because so far, Pete had one for us. Horace did. So he might. Nah, he's still selling stuff. Wait, what's this? Hold on, no. Oh, you can buy one? 50 tickets, bro. Yes. Buy another one. What's this? This could come in handy, but I don't know if I want to mess with that right now. All right. Could buy another one, but it's 100 tickets. I'll do it if necessary. Right now, we're gonna just roll with what we have, because I think we're good, and we know we can go on to the next stage, so we might as well just push forward and not worry about that at the moment. But in the event we have to buy another power spark, we will. Is this called Plutopia? Head to the rocket, y'all. Let's go. What's up with these tickets? This place is so weird and trippy. How do we get? Oh, we just go back through the door. Of course. Of course. Duh. All right. Hold up. Hold up. Take me up. Oh, let's get out of here. Oh my, I'm getting damaged. How do I get up there? I gotta get up there. I can't stand on that, huh? Interesting. I thought I could. I guess I can't get up there like I thought I could. Oh man, I hate not getting that. Does something to me, y'all. I thought he could stand on those as long as they're not coming down. But I guess not. And you do nothing? Oh, thank you. Okay, okay. All right, we got it. Jeez, I am on my way to death. Quick, fast, and in a hurry, you know? We made it. I struggled here some fierce. I was so determined to get that reel, though. That film, I say rail and reel. I bounce between the two. It's a reel. All right, we made it. We gotta get that submarine to the surface. All right, we know what to do. But before we do it, I want you guys to check out one of my other videos above, because this one's over. But this adventure will continue onwards. Be patient. Peace.